is the way to solve these types of problems when you have a normal distribution. But I will also look at one exam problem.